Looks like mozzarella sticks. I was banging. I'm literally standing on the fucking counter. Should I jump off?
Well, yeah, teleport. Oh, watch out. Actually.
Oh, that's not how you teleport?
No.
You don't just go next to a wall? How do you do it? All right, let's make you a pizza. I'm gonna make a pizza that was made famous by Wolfgang Puck at Spago. He put salmon on his pizza.
Watch out for that wall. You gotta...
Oh, that's a wall.
Yeah.
All right. This pizza is a special pizza. This is a mess. This pizza is a special. It's a special one. Hold on. Ramen. I'm putting ramen on the pizza. All right, so it's a ramen pizza with a turkey on it. I need some wine. I'll make you a burger real quick. Dog. Dog.
Do you have any burgers in your cookbook?
Oh, I sure do. I have a fucking burger with truffle. What is going on? Come here. Fuck. I'm in the middle of the court. I'm looking at Dikembe. It's cool. Damn. Fuck. Damn. The fuck?
You gotta finesse it, man.
Yo, are you fucking kidding me right now? This is bullshit. I'm back. Come on! Fuck. $100. $100. $100. $100. Let's just stand by Dikembe, yes.
Talk us through this action. What are you writing right
now? I'm writing action. This is called a throw up. This is how graffiti writers got their name up quickly and stylistically on these New York streets. Watch your goddamn hand, buddy. See? A-C-T-I-O-N. Squirts like it just nutted. Smart crew. That's the crew I'm down with. Let's clear that. Let's paint with a rainbow.
What are you drawing now?
This is my character, Crocodile Jones.
You think it's easier drawing in VR?
No, it's fucking crazy. But it's amazing looking.
That's cool.
Get off my dick, man. I was fucking with you. Thanks, bro. I appreciate you. He's fucked up, oof. He's seeing stars because he's on acid. This is fire right here, dogs. You kidding me? Ooh! Let me do another one right here for you. Damn. Fire. I'm shooting out fire right now. I'm very proud of this work. Yo, honestly, this is making me nauseous. That shit is making me fucking nauseous. I almost fucking blew chunks all over the place, bro. It was fun.